Death rides on the railroads. Swirling floodwaters in Montana's Custer Creek River swept away the bridge. Then, before the driver could be warned, the coaches were piling up like matchsticks in a smoker's ashtray. Scores were crushed to death. Others were drowned in the foaming waters. The engine lies twisted like a crumpled toy. Already 40 bodies have been recovered from America's worst train wreck in 50 years.